Come on, Smart, we'll talk to you. What would you like to do? Wheels on the bus, all right then. The driver. We're going to have four drivers. Okay.
Okay,
Jenny. We should get Emma up as well. Can anybody see Emma? Where's Emma? Why is she hiding in the corner? Come on, go and get Emma. She's supposed to be on the bus as well, isn't she? Go and get Emma.
Oh wow, look at this!
Don't she look nice? Isn't she going to look lovely on a photo when she gets her medals? Look at this. Crazy socks and kickers.
She's training to be a dancing teacher.
That's a nice example. They didn't do this for their exam, but it's great fun. Sticker with its gold lettering on, and they get a little blue certificate to show that they joined the Unitaid Club. Unitaid Club runs from the ages of 3.5 to 5. Some of them go into their 6, and the bigger ones had to do things like the waltz, the corks, and a pink cha-cha. Things are a white waltz and a pink Latin American.
Oh,
there you go. That's
Please, any more fares? conductor on the bus says, move along, please. All day long, the wheels of the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels of the bus go round and round.
I'm going down the way I can play. One day
jump in.
I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic, it's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, life is your...
Somewhere in my life. Thank you. step